Meantime, sa New York, isang Pilipina pong housekeeper naman ang nagsampa ng kaso laban sa dati niyang amo. This Pinay says she was forced to work up to 60 or 90 hours a week with no overtime pay and unpaid vacation days. Don Tagala returns with the story.
50-year-old Filipina housekeeper Gloria Lontok is suing her former employers for unpaid overtime work and unpaid vacation days worth nearly $400,000. After working for her employers, Patty and Mark Renton, in Hong Kong for 5 years, the family, together with Lontok, moved to the U.S. in September 2010. Lontok claims she came to the U.S. under a B-1, B-2 visitor's visa and continued to work for the Rentons as a housekeeper with a monthly salary of $1,500. In 2011, Lontok entered into a contractual agreement with the Rentons that set her salary to $2,187.5 a month or $26,250 annually. The signed agreement stated that Lontok would be entitled to 2 to 3 weeks paid vacation, but that allegedly did not happen, according to a complaint Lontok filed at the Supreme Court of the Queen's County last month. Lontok also claims that she was allegedly forced to work more than 40 hours and up to 90 hours a week when the Rentons have parties or gatherings without overtime pay.
In this case, she was offered she was paid what she was promised, but it was only up to a certain hours or a day or a week. So, you know, like if she worked overtime, she was not compensated.
But the hardest part, according to Lontok, was being away from her family, even missing her own son's funeral because of a visa mix-up.
Kasi napaka sad talaga ng buhay ko. Namatayan ako ng anak nung nandito na ako. Yung patatlo. Gusto kong umuwi. Wala akong magawa. Kasi ang sabi niya sa akin, anytime pwede niya akong pasakayin sa eroplano, kaya lang hindi niya magagarantiya na makabalik ako. Siyempre, mabigat sa akin yun. Pero ang totoo pala, nalaman ko na pwede akong lumabas dahil may visa ako. February pa ang tapos ng visa ko. January, namatay yung anak ko.
Lontok is praying to get paid what she says her employers owe her for allegedly violating New York labor laws and the local domestic workers' bill of rights. The Rentons declined ABS-CBN News' request for an interview at this time. In an email to ABS-CBN News, Renton's legal counsel Kevin Doherty said, quote, Ms. Lontok was a longtime employee of Patty Renton and received appropriate compensation, time off, and paid vacation, while she left Patty's employ of her own volition and without explanation. Patty was always open to discussing any concerns Ms. Lontok might have, end quote. Meantime, Kitchlu says they are still waiting for the Renton's response to the complaint. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Forest Hills, New York.